A veterinary department at the University of Copenhagen has come into the possession of a deceased foal with only one eye in the center of its head. The animal was born in Zealand, Denmark, about a year ago, but died instantly. They've since removed the foal's head from the rest of the body. The scientists did, however, observe that the foal's single eye was the result of two of them fusing together.